Hello, and welcome to Walking Well, a stepwise approach to an everyday movement. My name is Katy Bowman. I'm a biomechanist by training, the creator of Nutritious Movement, and I'm also someone who finds great joy and well-being through the practice of walking.
I'm Jill Miller, fascia expert, yoga therapist, and the co-founder of Tune Up Fitness Worldwide. I recently learned how to walk again after having a total hip replacement a few years ago, and the act of re-walking myself as an adult has been profound.
Jill and I have designed this course to help you walk with greater ease, increase how far or how long you can walk, and perhaps most importantly, get you walking comfortably on more and more terrain, so stairs, hills, and uneven ground.
If you live with chronic pain, this is the course for you to start with.
And if you're not walking as much as you'd like to because parts of you hurt when you do, then you can maintain the amount of walking you're comfortable with while you work on the moves of this program. This course is broken down into 6 classes, each focusing on an area of the body, phase of gait, or a walking skill. We've organized the classes in a way that layers one skill on top of the next. Each class will consist of Jill teaching rollouts, exercises that use balls to help you get into the sedentary nooks and crannies, and me teaching exercises that challenge a particular movement found in a walking pattern.
The rollouts are designed to find your body blind spots, areas of overuse, underuse, misuse, or body confusion. You learn how to use role model balls to prepare your target tissues for all the exercises that Katy's designed. The rollouts are designed to stimulate and increase circulation in these areas. As your body gets stronger and more mobile with a combination of self-massage and movement nutrition, you'll likely find that you start craving deep pressure applications.
The rollouts help more of you move during the larger exercises, and the larger exercises are designed to get more of your parts moving once you're out walking. At the end of each class, there's a small movement test you can set up in your home that blends the exercises you've just worked on into a larger, more practical motion. This course will grow with you. You will be working towards walking yourself well.